Don't forget to subscribe and to hit the bell to get our latest notifications.
With me now is Davide Cerato, who is head of the watch department of Mont Blanc. He is sitting somewhere in Switzerland, I hope at home. Or are you at home, Davide, by the way?
At home in Geneva, absolutely, Charles.
Are you in Geneva? Okay, good. I thought you're probably in Le Locle. And I was imagining how Le Locle looks like when there is no one.
like the other days, there is a joke on the internet.
That's why I'm saying it, because Le Locle is always more or less nothing.
Quiet,
and now I'm wondering how it looks these days. Okay, you're in Geneva, that's good. I'm in Vienna. Davide, normally we would have met these days last week already. We set up a meeting and we would have met and you would have presented me the novelties. Meanwhile, I got them by email, or no, I got a download link. It was 1 gigabyte of data. I downloaded it through one of your servers. I would like to talk about what Mont Blanc has done and will present during the year. And we will adapt a little bit to the situation and do it in an different way.
As always.
In a different way, okay. So the podium is yours, my friend.
Thank you. So what we are going to present next month and what we are on, it's... I believe very consistent with what we have done in the last 4 years. So we continue to develop this product line that has become really seminal for us, which is 1858, deeply rooted into very nice vintage military design and very much rooted also in the history of Minerva. So tribute to a passion for outdoor, for adventure, we have been presenting it, and in particular the Geosphere, which is the hero product, as we call it, 3 years ago, the very first variation, which was in steel with a black dial. Then we have added a nice bronze, full bronze case in limited edition, always with black dial, and last year, we went a little bit down in height in terms of a mountain, going a little bit into the forest with this very strong series of khaki military green and full bronze limited edition, both on the Geosphere and on the automatic chrono and the automatic.
Let me just ask you, there was a huge demand for the watch in bronze and you had a waiting list. Are you now able to deliver, or did you deliver all the pieces that people were waiting for?
Yes, I must say, in a very positive way, a tough year, and the production was behind a little bit the full year, because we delivered all of them for the launch in April. Basically, after 3 months, we were out of stock, so... We relaunched a big bunch of production that came in September, that hence the waiting list. We delivered all the pieces, and once again, we were positively surprised by the fact that they were out of stock again, and then we came in the very beginning of the year with new quantities, and yes, this year there will be quantities again, so the piece is really, we continue to deliver it. It was, I must say, the strongest one since now, and for sure the fact of being in bronze and matching colors and with this particular NATO helped to stand out, and in a very consistent way. You know, after the top of the mountain, the forest of last year, we move now into ice caves and glaciers, and that was really the inspiration. In particular, the walls of ice caves, like the one that is on the Mont Blanc, have this beautiful translucent blue color, very shiny, very bright. This very cold feeling, perfectly matching the spirit of 1858. So we are adding now a blue capsule that goes around all the product line.
So the entire collection.
And the star again will be the Geosphere, and somewhere we push it a little bit farther, in many different ways. The first one is materials. So we have used steel, we have used bronze, and we add now titanium. So the case will be in titanium with a steel bezel, steel turning bezel, with as always the ceramic insert. We have been working on the colors to match these icy cave feelings. So the dial will be now blue with a very nice shaded color, very dark blue around the dial, with a gradient towards a lighter blue in the middle. All the Superluminova element, the indexes, the ends, the maps on the two turning globes are now in icy white. The ceramic insert in the bezel is blue, is navy blue. All the case is darker because is in titanium. So the whole piece takes a completely different look, very complementary to the previous one. The previous one, we played really the very strong vintage warm feeling. And here, because everything is very cold, we go into a more modern look, a more contemporary, fresh look, and like a little bit more tool watch.
I'm just looking sometimes, not into Davide's eyes, but I'm looking on my screen that's just beside here. So those watching, I have the watch on the screen, and I really have to say, you know it probably that I'm very much into blue. I wear blue, but I'm a fan of blue for many years. Sure. And I've been buying a lot of watches with blue dials and or blue that featured blue in some way on a dial. And I have to say, for me personally, but this is my humble opinion and it's just my two cents, the blue one is much nicer than the green one. But this has to do with me because I don't like the color green. And it's not something I want, but it's me. The blue one is just, wow. It's here in front of me, and I really would want to touch it now with you and put it on my wrist. And
Thank you very much. We strongly believe that this will be really even stronger than what we did before, and we know that the green was a little bit more niche color, even if at the end the response was the strongest that we ever had. But as you are right, blue is more easy to match, is a more democratic color. So,
but Davide, don't forget you were once again ahead of time with green, huh? Because everybody comes with green now. Now is something you see everywhere, and it seems to me as someone really said, "Oh, green, well, green, let's make green."
Absolutely.
And you had it in a very relaxing way last year already. So you're fine. You can go back to blue now and say, "Okay, let the other be blue, green."
Exactly. And what is also interesting is that we didn't launch at the very beginning of 1858 a metal bracelet, which the line definitely deserves. We did not launch at the beginning because we wanted to have something really strong to come with. And this year we come with a new metal bracelet, which I think it's really very strong, with a look that is coming a little bit from the 50s. So this combination of rice grains and normal sporty links. But again, we come with a little twist, because on the Blue Just Fair, we come with a metal bracelet, which is bicolor by material. So the external links are in titanium, and the rice grains in the middle are in steel. The rice grains are polished, and the titanium is brushed, as much as the case, the full case in titanium is brushed and the bezel is polished. So you have this very nice effect of a matte dark color and very shiny lighter color.
Is it titanium grade 5?
Exactly, correct.
Okay, very good. Looks
and,
good.
You will try the watch on your wrist, but making a very nice metal bracelet is also, in terms of design and ergonomy, a very big challenge. And this one, I think we found really a very nice balance between what is called the shoot, you know, the diminution of width of the strap, the weight, the thickness, there's a perfect balance between the weight of the bracelet and the weight of the case. And at the end, the watch is also very comfortable to wear because it's quite light. And
The one question that will come, of course, now is when someone buys the watch, let's say with the leather strap, and he is after into the that new bracelet, is he able to interchange it?
Yes, so we present it both with a calf strap with a double stitching like all 1858 and with this sfumato color that we always do in Florence, so with the edges of the strap that are darker than the middle and that match very well the color and the gradient color of the dial, and we come with this very nice new, very strong new metal bracelet. And by the way, now we also retrofit the metal bracelet on the normal Geosphere, so the steel Geosphere will also have its own full steel metal bracelet, so you will have the two.
Just a few questions. Does the dimension of the watch is 42, 43?
43, yeah, 43.
43. Oh, here's the camera.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
43. You have a folding clasp with the bracelet, or you have a traditional?
You have a folding clasp with the leather strap, and we have a folding clasp with the bracelet,
okay.
Absolutely.
Okay, very nice.
The price, perhaps, is for the leather strap, 5,600 euros, so basically 300 euros more than the steel version, and in between the steel and the bronze version, which comes at 5,890 exactly. And 300 euro more for the metal bracelet.
I just see it. It's part of the description of the JPEG. Euro 5,900. Wow, 300 euros difference only for that's a good offer. I would say that's a really good offer.
Exactly. As you said, because blue is by far a more democratic color, easy color to wear, easy color to match. We think that the commercial potential of this one is even stronger than the previous one. So we expect.
It's a matter of taste. Tastes are different. One would say, okay, cool, blue. The other one would say, okay, stop it. And the ultra traditionalist will say, okay, on a watch, either black or gray. But okay, never mind. It's. We will see. I can imagine the watch also having a burgundy dial, whatever. It's a watch that really has potential for more. I just click on a picture where you see the Superluminova, and you really see that's what you mentioned first. You really see everything is really. You see the basal, including the indication north, west, east, and south. Exactly. The hands, the second hand, and the dial is perfectly illuminated. I will show the picture. That looks nice. It's good to have one. That's really a nice one.
Absolutely. We have also changed the color of the Superluminova in blue instead of green of the black one to perfectly match with the blue spirit. And definitely glowing elements at night for a watch are probably an element in terms of design that has been a little bit underestimated. And I strongly believe that it's very powerful. It's a little bit like all the incredible job that is done today by car brands to create what they call, a light signature, finding very specific blocks in the front light so that you have a shade that is recognizable. And I think in watches you can have something very similar with something that when glows at night gives you something very memorable, strong, and also playful and enjoyable, even in dark condition. That can be the night or early morning if you wake up at 4 to go hiking, for example.
Very agree. It's fantastic. Light design is very much, I like what the Mini Cooper has. It has the Union Jack in the rear lights.
Absolutely.
So they play around, and I think that's a good idea. Very much. Good. Okay. So, next, Davide, I'm listening.
So we have this very strong product that will be, by the way, immediately available in the point of sale as of the April, so immediately. An effort that we have put together to be able to serving all our clients if they like the product.
Will you be able to ship it also online? That what might be a question now when someone watches the video, says, "Okay, I'm locked down."
Absolutely. And we had a very, very good sales result on the internet on the green one, exactly for the same reason. People that were, it was used more easy to buy online that probably take the car and drive 3 hours to go in the first shop. And so for the launch of the blue one, it will be immediately available on the montblanc.com. Absolutely.
Very good. Very good. So I am listening.
Doug. And then on the Indies blue capsule that will also be applied a little bit on the lower part of the range, but we will speak about it later on in September. If you go the other way down, which is up towards the high end, we come with a new version of the Minerva chronograph monopusher split second. Last year, we have launched the first version, which was in bronze with a black dial, and it was really, really successful. We have done a number of animation through the year of this piece, mainly in during the CR, mid of October. We launched a very small version specifically for Mexico with a nephrite jade dial green with some red ends. And for only watch, we did a very special version in titanium with a blue agate gradient dial. And we come now into the range with a new version of it, which is a full titanium case and a dial that is enamel grand feu. So a blue enamel grand feu dial, very, very bright, of an incredible nice quality. The watch, when you look it in the sun, really looks like the enamel is so bright that it looks like if there was a light behind the dial. So again, strong color. The enamel grand feu is also a gradient, so it's also shaded. Some touches of orange on the dial. As always, a limited edition of 100 pieces, limited and numbered, so you can choose the number that you want. As always, Minerva handmade and finished, beautiful movement, 16 lines, so very big movement that you can see through the sapphire back case, engraved Minerva. As always, low frequency, so 18,000 vibrations per hour. Incredible hand finishing, and the price is 39,500 euros.
Wow, I've just been clicking through some of those mood pictures that go along with the watch, and I was really...
Yeah, the watch is really something.
It's really... And I wear a smile since it really touches me because it's blue, and I'm so much crazy about blue. I will probably get some comments now, and people say, "Alex, stop it! We know it." But I love blue.
And also, enamel grand feu is so much rooted into the Minerva history, because all the old stopwatches and counters were all with enamel grand feu dials. So using this beautiful craftsmanship on the dial is also a very nice way of paying tribute to this incredible story that we are here celebrating.
Wow. The bracelet
is in blue alligator.
Not the strap. It's not a bracelet. The strap is a blue alligator. Yeah, it's a blue alligator. Yeah. There would be one question. Can you imagine, instead of having an alligator, probably to use Another type of leather that is probably has more a soft surface that is probably absorbing some of that, you know, energy that this type of strap has. You know, it makes the. Have you thought about that? It's just when I see it spontaneously, you know.
Yeah, absolutely, and we are developing more and more our strap offer. So in all our boutique today, you can find very different kind of straps. Also with the calf strap, the one that you have on the rest of the cognac one that you have on the rest of the line, that for sure you can use here if you want, that you are selling as accessories, and also a very nice offer of NATO straps in different colors, sizes, patterns, and so on.
So the strap, as shown on the picture, is it's one possibility. Okay, so you have more options.
Yes, absolutely.
Very good. Very nice. Cool.
Thank you very much.
Really nice. When I look at those pictures where you see the watch from the backside, it's really like
The movement is just incredible. Mm.
I don't want to name it because it's so much. Everybody talks about you porn. That's watch porn.
Exactly. And you know there is an Instagram account which is called wrist porn. So
that's something that comes very close. That's movement porn.
Exactly.
But really, it's astonishing. It's Minerva. You see the language, the way the movement is made. You see exactly those typical ways of making. I mean, Minerva movement, that's fantastic. Looks good. Works good.
Thank you very much. And we have really more and more collectors that are coming into what we are doing, and they understand very well the value of what they are buying there.
It takes time. Huh? It's not something you do in a couple of years. It takes time. Montblanc is still known for what I have in my hand, for pens.
Yeah.
Nice one. Or something else. I always play with my pen. You know, I like this magnetic way how you close it.
Yeah, yeah. It's like the noise of the door when you close the door of a car.
Yeah, it's very aesthetic, I have to say. You know, you always need something to play around. And I have some Montblanc pens on my table that I play around with or make notes. What I wanted to say, Montblanc is still known for being, let's say, leather, pens, accessories, bags, and the watches, of course, are getting stronger and stronger. Yes, I just had recently someone commenting that he, because I was asking people, did you or are you planning after we are going through the Corona stuff and everything's gone, are you probably planning to buy a watch, either to stimulate the economy or just to do something to stimulate your positive, I don't know, I made it or wow, I did it. And some said, yeah, I will not, because I recently bought a Montblanc and I went close to it and I'm wearing it and I never thought that the Montblanc watch is so cool. So it's also a kind of people have to approach you as a watchmaker. And then once they did, I think they will quickly recognize pricing is good, design is good, quality. We don't need to discuss quality because quality is there. And
thank you very much.
It's your handwriting.
Exactly.
That's what you did when you were with Tudor before. They're still they're still happy, I think, that you were there, because some of those iconic watches these days are having your signature.
I'm happy too, and proud that still is doing really well.
Is there anything else for the moment, or?
Yes, we are also enriching a little bit the heritage product line, the one that we presented last year. A classical line, but very much vintage, so very much for the Western customer, a little bit skilled and sophisticated in watchmaking. The design is very strong and was really inspired by the chronographs from Minerva of 1940, 1950, with this very strong design with indexes by dots and with this area around the indexes that has a different finishing from the rest of the dial, what we call the floating ring, because it really gives you a kind of double deepness, depth of the dial. Dead Island is also very much domed, so much domed that the ends are tilted at the tip. The glass box is also domed, so very warm and nice vintage design. We are enriching the range with three proposals. The first one is the automatic model. We presented last year a very successful model in pink gold with a gradient champagne dial that we call Creme Caramel that was really delivering a very strong 50s feeling. We come this year with a yellow gold case, full yellow gold, matched with dark green. We call this vintage British green. As you said we were between really the first to use the green, so we are now continue to develop this story. Here is it's very nice because you have the center part of the dial that is soleil, you know, soleillé, so it's very bright with a very particular lacquer that is called laque tendu. And it is very, very bright and gives a lot of depth to the dial, and that is perfectly in contrast with the grené part, the matte one that is just behind the numerals, giving a very vintage accent, and again matching an alligator sfumato strap exactly with the same color of the dial with this very warm yellow gold really gives a very vintage 50s look and feel. And here €8,500. So
I just wanted to say I can't believe the price that is mentioned in the description of my pictures. I said, okay,
yeah. And that was one of the reasons of the success of the one that we presented last year.
And it's not capped gold. It's really massive.
Massive yellow gold. Exactly.
It's not steel with a cap of gold because people will say 8,500.
Massive yellow gold.
They will say, how are they doing this?
Full massive yellow gold.
Very, very, very nice. Looks good. You know, I'm not against green. It's just not me. Yeah, and sure. Those who probably are watching now and look at the watch and say, what does Alexander say about green? I love it. It's a nice watch. It's just not me. I'm not the client for this watch because it's green. I would have even the problem that I have nothing to wear with. Because my wardrobe is black, gray, and blue. That's it.
I just give you a hint. The most classical regimental pattern of British ties, which is very traditional and conservative, is blue and green. So blue you already have, green you can match easily. So, look here. green square and blue, perfect, classical.
No, very good. Good. I'm listening.
The second one is the chronograph monopusher, and this beautiful monopusher that we were able of presenting last year on steel at less than €5,000, €4,700. We presented last year the white dial, and we come with this very nice pink salmon dial. I think we lead the game in terms of color once again. I already start to see pink salmon coming a little bit here and there. Here we sample really from an original dial from 1940 this particular shade of green. We, as always, we don't use one by one, but we applied it on this dial where you have this very nice contrast between the sun ray finishing shiny of the center of the dial and the matte finishing of the grené. And the watch is really, really powerful, very vintage and very, very, very nice, very much the Minerva colors and style.
And you still have the rights on that monopush movement. You told me last year.
Correct.
That you have the rights now for the next years. It's still exclusive to Minerva, to Montblanc. Yeah,
correct, for two more years. And perhaps we will keep even more because it's becoming really one of our iconic products. And then the third
beautiful,
one.
By the way, a beautiful gray matching strap.
Yeah, it's, in effect, it's not so easy to match the pink salmon. And we tried different things, and at the end, this very nice mid-gray with the spumata effect was the one that was matching perfectly the color.
Yeah. And sensational price, 4,700.
Yeah, exactly, exactly.
4,700.
Yeah. And then going up, as always, to the third layer, which is the Minerva One. We have presented last year a pulsograph monopusher on steel in pink salmon dial, and we come with a new variation of this, which is pink gold, and which is with a very nice gradient brownish dial that we call the caramel brûlé.
Caramel brûlé.
Exact, exact. It's not exactly chocolate. It's a very nice again.
Caramel brûlé.
Again,
I'm getting hungry.
Yeah, it's time. It's time to go to eat something.
Yeah.
And, we have added a little bit of details. In particular, the indexes are now filled with superluminova, which brings a little bit more richness to the dial and perfect readability of it. Is matching with the pink gold case, and the movement, which is the 13 lines chronomono pusher, is radiated in gold, exactly the same color of the case, so that when you flip the watch and you see the movement, you really dive into this monocolor, monomaterial feeling. We have matched it with an alligator tobacco sfumato strap.
Once again, a real watch porn. Wait, I have to get something. Even if it's not from you, but this is
very nice. Very nice. Exactly.
Okay, guys, you know what I mean, huh? It's really watch porn. It's one of your sister companies who issued it.
Yeah, I must say that you know, when you design and when you imagine a watch, you have a very clear idea of what you want to achieve. But sometimes, when you assemble all the elements and you see the first part of the watch, there is something magical that happens, and what you have put together is even stronger than what you imagine. And for this watch, definitely it's the case. There is the proportion are really beautiful because it's 40 millimeter, it's thin, it's very wearable. There is this beautiful warm vibration of color on the watch, this very warm vintage look and feel. I think it's really one of the strongest execution that we did on Heritage in terms of color.
Makes me want to wear it the other way around.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. You're not the first to say. But that's the beauty of these watches. They are very understated on the outside. And then when you want to really have your moment of pleasure, you flip them and it's like television. So
exactly. You know, we read time from here.
Exactly.
And we have a watch porn on the wrist. That's
exactly. And again, limited edition and number edition of 100 pieces, and the price is 36,000 euros.
That's quite something, but still, for what you get, I would say absolutely yes.
Exactly.
It's Minerva chronographs belong to the finest and to the best on the market. What you get is what you get. It's okay. It has a price, but you get a really, I would say, stunning, beautiful creme. What was the creme brûlée? No, what was the
caramel brûlée?
Caramel brûlée.
Burnt caramel. That's exactly the color. You know, this turning of sugar into caramel is exactly this shade of brown.
Okay. This is really, I have to, you know, if we were in the Grand Prix, what is it called, that Eurovision, Eurovision Grand Prix of singing, I would say Switzerland, 10 points.
Thank you very much.
Very good. Good. The Heritage Pulsograph. Very nice.
Exactly.
Davide, I think we're through, huh?
I think also, Alexander.
It's so good to have a talk about something else than what we used to see when we turn on our medias these days. And I'm so happy that we were able to record this through our camera, you through the camera. And I'm really, let's say, fed up that we are not having a nice dinner now with a Corona.
Exactly.
and then
too, something like that. We will come back to it.
We have to. I think every time in the future we will come back, we have to open a bottle of Corona, pull in some lime and drink one and say, okay, we made it. Huh?
Exactly.
Oh, and then a nice creme brulee on top. Oof, would have been.
We will.
Okay, Davide, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I will say what becomes more or less the goodbye of these days is stay healthy.
Thank you, you too.
Take good care, and yeah, let's get in touch very soon for the next adventures, and I'm looking forward. I have seen all the novelties, they are on my screen. Those watching the video, I can tell you there is much more to come. There are some surprises there, and I think it's worth tuning in again when we come back with Davide next time, for sure, one-to-one. I'm sure he's on my screen here. Next time will be one-to-one, and some good things to come. Davide.
Thank you very much. Always a pleasure.
Bye-bye to Geneva, and stay healthy. Bye-bye, my friend. Bye.
Hey, ciao. Thank you.
Ciao.